Sea World Service, the world's radio station.
BBC World Service at 15 hours GMT. I'm David Amanor in London with Focus on Africa. Cameroon's government says Boko Haram have suffered their heaviest loss yet to Cameroon soldiers.
Very heavy arms. There were almost 1,000. They thought that they would surprise us. Fortunately enough, our army was very vigilant.
And Egypt's former president Hosni Mubarak a few steps closer to freedom after a court overturns his conviction on stealing money. The opposition says he still has a case to answer.
The state that's based on the respect of law and human rights. So the legal process practically is definitely not over, and we will continue pressing.
Plus, Ugandan authorities say captured LRA commander Dominic Ongwen is to be handed over to the ICC in The Hague. All those stories and more in Focus on Africa after the latest BBC World News.
BBC News with Sue Montgomery. Members of the National Assembly
and
friends have held a minute's silence.